This is a big question, whether to contribute to a Roth 401k or a traditional 401k. Just a reminder, so the Roth 401k, you pay taxes now versus the traditional 401k, you get taxed later when you withdraw. I went through a rabbit hole years ago on which one was better, and honestly, I don't know if there is a right answer for this. I've heard a rule of thumb is to contribute to the traditional 401k if you feel like your tax rate will be lower when you withdraw, and to contribute to the Roth 401k if you feel like your tax rate might be higher when you retire or when you withdraw. But it's like, how do you even predict the future? Like, I don't know what my tax rate is gonna look like. I wanna say because I'm striving for early retirement that my income and my tax rate will be lower, but there's no guarantee. I currently have a good portion of my portfolio in Roth 401k. More than the traditional 401k. Just like the idea of being able to withdraw my earnings and contributions tax-free later, like I don't have to worry about taxes later on. But I am kind of trying to balance it out and trying to contribute more to my traditional 401k. I'm sorry if that didn't help, but that's just what I've done personally.